Where are you, Denise?
Oh, we are at the first exhibit for the Golden Spike National Monument.
Okay. This is called the Last Hurdle, also known as the Big Fill. Not that you can tell much, but that middle section that kind of looks like a bowl was filled in with land because along the top there was the railroad, and it went this way. We're headed out to the left here, and we're going to go up over to the Golden Spike.
To ride on these, it was also part of advertising, so it set them apart. And again, both the Union Pacific and this locomotive, the Central Pacific, they were trying to build ridership and build their brand. Part of the contract, of course, was the freight on the transcontinental grade. So this was definitely part of a marketing strategy.
We are here at this part where the Golden Spike was placed. The Golden Spike was not actually spiked in because gold is too soft. You can see that half spike on the ground is where archaeologists believed it was. The actual last spike is this iron one to the right that had to be done by construction workers, but all this was taken out in 1942 for the World War II effort.